Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Khushi. I hope you all are doing great. So by reading the title, by now you got me. Yes, I am doing Urbanic Haul. Okay, I know Shein is back through Amazon Prime. But I ordered these items earlier. Okay, no hard feelings. Let's just move ahead. Today, for the first time ever, I shopped on Urbanic. Now, this is a kind of app that is a sort of a dupe of Shein. We find similar clothes that we used to see on Shein. This is my first time that I have purchased from this website. So, the reviews I saw online were mixed. So, I had to have my own experience. So, in today's video, I'll be sharing my first time experience. So, let's just start the video. Okay, wait. If you are new to my channel, then please do subscribe to my channel. It would mean a lot to me.
It's showtime.
This is a zebra print tank top and the fabric is top notch. I ordered this because tank tops are super versatile to style. I have styled this with my mesh top. It costed me around 333 rupees and it's worth the price. Next is this khaki color solid shirt. Take a moment to appreciate this shirt. I am in love with this shirt. This is so classy, simple and elegant. These sleeves are known as bishop sleeves. And the whole vibe is different because of the sleeves. If we talk about material, again it is top notch. It costed me around 1280 rupees. It is somewhat pricey but worth it because it is so unique. Next is also an animal printed tank top. I think I'm obsessed with animal prints. I think animal prints look so cool and trendy. This cheetah print tank top costed me around 500 rupees. Again, the quality of the tank top is top notch. Is a simple top, again zebra printed. The quality is so, not that great, but it's super comfortable. The fit is also amazing. This is a drawstring pullover top. You can wear it in many ways. Midriff flossing cropped version also look good. It costed me around 500 rupees and for this price it's fine. Corset tops are so in right now, so I ordered this lavender color top. It is so trendy, but the stitching is not that good. And it has super uncomfortable neckline. I have ordered XS size, but still it has plunging neckline. And it costed me around 780 rupees. And I guess I am not satisfied with the product. And now if we talk about accessories, the Ziploc packaging is super good. So these are the golden hoops that I ordered. It costed me around 254. So I insert a video clip or a pic to show you how it looks. So second are these golden studs. They look so chic and classy, and I can pair it with anything. So next is this sleek star necklace. I'll insert a video clip. It looks super pretty. So next is this pearl choker necklace, and it looks super cute. I'm obsessed with this necklace, and it costed me around 167 rupees. So I ordered a earring set which consists of 6 pair of golden hoops. It costed me around 254 rupees.
See, they look so cute.
I'm in love with all the accessories that I ordered. They are so unique and super stylish. So a great yes for accessories. So my overall experience with Avanic was good, except that for one item. The return and refund policies are also great with Avanic. The shipping time period is also normal. It took 10 to 15 days. So that's it for the video. I hope the video might have helped you in some or the other way. Meet you soon in the next video.